Black History Month is.
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 Black History Month is. Powerful.
Unity.
Inspiring.
Inspiring.
Crucial.
Empowerment.
Resilience.
Black History Month is an opportunity to see so many brave people coming forward and standing up for what they believe in.
And Black History Month is important to me because it promotes togetherness and educating current generations on the importance of recognizing the Black community's resilience.
Black History Month is a reminder to all in our country to honor and appreciate all the innovation, hard work, and courage of Black Americans throughout our history.
Even though it's just one month, that this is something that should be celebrated every month of the year, celebrating all different types of people, Black, white, whatever color you are, whatever race you are, just a time to celebrate and just kind of just think about the past and how we can get better as a people going through each and every month.
So if you ask, what does Black History Month mean? Well, first and foremost, it means that we should be thinking about Black History Month all 12 months out of the year. But the way I feel about it is that at least this month is set aside for us to reflect on all the amazing accomplishments and events throughout our history and throughout the world by Black Americans. And they have gone for so long without getting the recognition and appreciation that we devote at least this month to highlighting, remembering, and discussing all the important things that have happened over the course of the years, throughout history. And being a history teacher, I know how important it is. So again, thank you, Mr. Blackwell, and thank you to the group, and everybody have a great Black History Month.
Hopefully, at some point, we'll learn enough about one another where we won't need a month to learn more. But for now, it's an opportunity to learn and grow, which no matter what age or grade you're in, all of us can grow.
Growing up, was not really exposed to like many other perspectives other than like my own and my own families and our own tiny community. So having a month where you can spend looking into other communities and what other people experience, is especially that aren't necessarily far away from your own community, is important to understand how we all coexist in this country together.
I think Black History Month is important because it allows the world to understand the difference between being an immigrant to this country and being a commodity in this country. For generations, people of color were treated, and some would argue continue to be treated, as a commodity, as a machine working, but they themselves did not benefit from their hard work and labor. And so Black History Month helps the world, not just this country, understand what their contributions have been, how they've helped to make this country better, the world better. And I believe that if everyone understood that, we'd make a lot of progress towards being more unified in this country and in the world.
Scent of magnolia, clean and fresh.
Black History Month is yesterday, today, and everything that we do moving forward. Too often we forget and think that Black History Month is just the past. But Black History Month is the present. Your present, my present. And it continuously shapes what we want the future to look like.
2, 3, count.
Black History Month is important for me because it recognizes a culture that has been repressed for so long. And it shines a much needed light on figures that have really impacted our history, hopefully creating a better future.
We need to value all people, all shapes, all sizes, all colors, all cultures, those who are different from ourselves. And the only way that we can be aware of that is by learning about each other.
Black History Month is about the Black history that is not always taught in schools, but is sometimes forgotten. And it still needs to be recognized.
Black History Month is a way of validating and understanding Black Americans' history and experiences and learning from them.
Especially here at BRHS, it means that it gives that extra opportunity for all voices to be heard, and we love hearing from everyone, so keep those ideas flowing.